Okay, so, we'll get up to 10 at his close. So, typically what's going to happen, because like, this is where I'm at. Sitting on my feet, I'm looking up, I don't want her to grab, she tries to grab my collar. I don't want to grab my collar. Not today, I don't know. Okay, but she's crafty, she's like a little worm. She'll be trying to do all kinds of stuff to grab my collar. And I don't want that to happen. So, I need to make sure she's not moving nowhere. So I call it bully grip. So I grab here, like this. Here we go, Mr. Like that. So here, I put my hand, like this, and get her chest. She can't. So now she tries to move, I get she going north. So, by the hand, here, by the hand will be an elbow here. Okay? So that keeps her hips pinned. Next thing I'm going to do is put my right knee to her arm. This one here. My other one is going to go 90 degrees. Her legs are open. We're close, got it open. Because what happens, it changes the way my hips are shaped. So it's going to be anatomically just hard for her to hold, keep her close guard, even though it's like an angle. It's horrible. So here. Here. Elbow. Knee to elbow. 90 degrees. 90 degrees. I keep looking up to. If I look up, then my posture's gonna be in. If I look down, then my posture's gonna be in. Okay, but that's what we're gonna practice. Keep opening the guard. A safe way to open the guard.
Tavin.
As opposed to, some of you guys are like.
Tavin.